welcome to my channel. My name is Robin and this is my roaming closet. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, tap the bell so you get notified of my future videos, and give me a thumbs up if you like the video. If you're returning, there are no words to tell you how much I appreciate it. So today I am doing a Walmart unboxing. It's $5 and that's just to pay for the shipping. So you're really not paying for the products, you're paying for the shipping. I was getting this box and then I canceled it for a while because I was getting so many beauty boxes it was hard to keep up. But I decided to try it again. So you open it up, embrace your beauty. And if you can see the packaging. So let's see what's in there. You can enter to win a $100 gift card by doing their survey. So have to remember to do that. And this box is Nivea all over it, so I don't know if there's a lot of Nivea products. The first thing is Septafil Dental Cleansing Bar, non-comedogenic. It's for your face and body, and it's for dry, sensitive skin. So I am not going to take it out of the box. I can smell how clean it is, but that's a nice little start of the box. And it comes with hydrating eye gel cream by the same company. These samples are great to take on trips, to keep for guests, so you can never get too many samples. Kleenex Wet and Wipes, gentle clean, especially if you have kids, young kids. I don't have any kids at home, cry cry, but this is something that I could definitely keep in my purse because my big kid is my boyfriend and he's always spilling something. The next thing is Nivea Body Lotion Aloe Vera. It's new. Fun little samples. Biore Free Your Pores Charcoal, great for oily skin. It's cleansing cream. It's looking a little scary as far as the color goes. But I'm sure it works great. It says to use it and you don't need to rinse and it's oil free. Wet a cotton pad and wipe all over your face until skin is completely clean. To remove eye makeup, hold the pad over closed eyes for a few seconds and then just wipe away. No need for harsh rubbing. Use daily, morning, day or night. No need to rinse. And I will try that, as scary as the color is. Black Charcoal Bubble Sheet Mask. Of those of you that have watched my previous videos, you know you can't get too many masks. So I have used the charcoal masks before and they work great. So this is definitely worth the box. A few more things. There's Maybelline Master Precise All Day Liquid Liner. And that's a nice size. Again, you can throw it in your purse. Those of you that work, you can put it in your desk drawer. And I'm thinking this is black. And there's a couple more things. There is the Great Lash Maybelline Mascara. Very black. Very black. I'm thinking it's Maybelline. It's got the colors, but I don't see the manufacturer. I don't wear mascara, so I always put these. I'm doing a couple giveaways in a month, and I am putting the mascara in the giveaways. And it looks like the last thing in the box is Aveeno Positively Radiant Cheer Daily Moisturizer. There's a little sample there. And Aveeno is supposed to be like a really great natural product. And at the bottom, there, oh, it was Maybelline, the Great Lash. And then there's the Cetaphil brand for your skin. And the Maybelline All Day. I'll show you a picture so you can see how fine the line is on that. And Discover Deeply Nourished Skin That Lasts. So it's the Nivea. So that was everything in the box, $5. The mask alone, to me, is worth it. This comes out monthly. You can go to walmart.com, Walmart Beauty. I'll leave the link below. So if it's something you're thinking of getting, please leave comments what you thought of this video, what you thought of the products in this video, and please give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And as always, have an awesome day.